They're gone.
Danny, are you still celebrating the fact that we fucking decimated Castillo's Navy? I am.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Tucci's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena. Clara, the Admiral is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Well done, Danny.
Some of the people here are a little too quick to celebrate.
We party after Anton is dead. He's going to make Aleste suffer for the death of Benitez. We've done a good thing, Danny, but we can't let our guard down.
The ancianos. Let's ride. Here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
Coño, you're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit, lighten up, Danny. Besides, I give up Lorenzo first.
Where are we going?
First to Honron, then our island. If Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
You have an island?
It was our place to hang out, hook up, drink. I'd go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother showed it to me.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I... we had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here. okay? But if I hear, eat some fucking arroz con puerco jonrón one too many times, I kinda lose my shit. Just a bit.
I will remember that for later.
Well, you've been warned. So, I'm pissed. My big brother, Gerardo, sees people picking on me, and he fucking snaps.
Exactly, Dani.
The grill's over there. Watch out for the sharks.
Los ancianos came through.
With them on. Follow me.
This place feels smaller than I remembered. Come, I'll show you where to find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh. Honron's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Honron and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out. I had to choose. My heart said pick Gerardo, but Honron is the best guerrilla we have.
You picked Honron over your boyfriend?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out, but Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Honron being freed. She doesn't know. Gerardo was strung up at the fort.
Pinga.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, I had to do it over again. I'd still pick Honron. It's the right call. It's just... well, you know.
There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death, and that's Castillo.
Gracias, Dani. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In Lara... something else? It's not far. So... gracias, Dani. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than others.
I think Libertad might have a bit more faith in humanity.
And that's why I'll never join. Look, there's crocodiles and fish on the side of the island. And grab a couple of carrots for our fucking rabbit, Honron.
You got it, Yelena.
I'm just going to take a minute alone. It's been a long time since I've been here. We got Benitez, Gerardo. You were with me every step of the way.
No.
You enough. I'm gonna go mingle.
I invited some of your fans from the coconut farms.
Hey.
No, you saw it. Oh,
yeah. A boat?
Hola.
Playtime's over, Danny.
Oh, no shit. You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some sheet news. Our base was compromised last night.
Repinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's Canadians got over ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the ground that guy is. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it.
Now!
What? I'm just gonna walk home? Asshole!
Well, Dios mío, I still can't believe
Yara
Benitez is
better
dead.
Off without Benitez.
Oye, dímelo.
How do you think el presidente will respond
Oye,
now?
Tigre, how many pull-ups can you do?
On what? Whether you took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests $100 million into el presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay? He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. Rewind! Gracias!
Batter up!
fighting the fight that is not theirs. They have been pushed into the streets by Clara Garcia and her Libertad acolytes. They are following in the footsteps of an increasing generation.
Thank you.
about the terrorist group La Moral. Made up of young people like you and me who should be studying, they have been brainwashed into fighting a fight that is not theirs. They have been pushed into the spotlight by Clara Garcia and her Libertad acolytes. They are following in the footsteps of an attention-seeking generation who fight for likes. They are misguided children who are being led by adults who should know better. My father knows better. He teaches me every day how to be alive. You can all be alive.
Yelena, what's wrong?
That was Gilberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
El Tigre.
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious. We were stupid. Castillo and McKay crossed a line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee. We? You kids look like you could use a little luck.
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira, Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. If you need a minute or two, that's fine. But don't take too long.
Thank you.
Hey.
I'm still in shock. El Tigre and Honron in one day? Pinga.
I'm going to kill Castillo and McKay. Ojo por ojo.
Exactly. Now, I didn't call to check on your revenge meter.
It's pretty fucking high.
I'm sure it is, honey. I wanted you to know that I'm set up at La Moral's new HQ at Cardoso Mill. Come say hello when you can.
You got it, Gilberto.
Oh, and another thing, since we don't need a doorman anymore, Alfredo is looking for some adventure. You think Libertad could use him?
Sure thing. Send him to Benito. He could always use the help.
Honey's Gilberto.
Hey.
I'm still in shock. El Tigre and Honron in one day? Pinga.
I'm going to kill.
Do not go near that.
Ojo por ojo.
Unbelievable!
Exactly. Now, I didn't call to check on your revenge meter.
It's pretty fucking high.
I'm sure it is, honey. I wanted you to know that I'm set up at La Moral's new HQ at Cardoso Mill. Come say hello when you can.
You got it, Gilberto.
And another thing, since we don't need a doorman anymore, Alfredo is looking for some adventure. You think Libertad could use him?
Sure thing. Send him to Benito. He could always use the help. Talia, I'm at the statue. Bullets aren't going to cut it. I'm gonna need to blow it up somehow.
Guess you gotta get creative, Guerrilla.
Si.
Sombra, porque quiero decirte que tu amor para mí murió. Sombra, ya no me hagas.
Ahead. Maybe I should help.
Danny, how are you holding up?
Let's see. Paolo's gone, Picho's a crying mess, and Talia's just fucking chaos.
I think it's time to face reality, Danny. Maximus Matanzas is too far gone.
I'm going to head back to town. Talk to Talia. Don't give up on them yet, Sarah.
You're called, Danny.